Today I'm going to show you how to make this really delicious and creamy cookie dough baked oats. In your blender, you're going to combine oats, baking powder, salt, cashew butter, banana, almond milk, and a little bit of maple syrup. Blend it all up and add it to a baking dish. Add in some chocolate chips and throw a tablespoon of cashew butter in the center. Trust me, you're going to want to do that part. Top it off with some more chocolate chips, bake it, and dig in. It is so creamy and so delicious.